settle down. Take it easy. What the
John C. Hey guys, what's up? It's me again. Basically, I didn't turn on my microphone, but basically, I was talking about how I used the machine over in that other room. I used that machine and I took a picture of like some sort of weird thingy, like weird symbol. So now I'm here trying to figure out what to do next. This is probably going to take a while. This is the room where I did it, where I found the symbol. I don't think it works anymore because I already did my thing. Well, it looks like I have to go all the way back down again. Don't worry, people, I'm gonna edit this part out. I'm gonna edit this boring part out. So, I'll just take out all of this and be like, I'm already here, yay, like magic. Magic Johnson. I'm gonna stay quiet.
Hello, woman. making me claustrophobic.
What does claustrophobic mean?
It means he's afraid of
John C.
All right, this is probably gonna take me a while. I'm probably gonna have to fill you guys in the next video. Still, I'm gonna try one last time to make it to the other side. It's probably not gonna work, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And this will be my send-off for this video, because it has annoyed me greatly. Goodbye.
Of course, you probably won't feel that way about it after he's beaten you.
What's that?
I said you probably won't feel that way about it after he beats you.
A bold statement. You certainly seem to have a lot of confidence in this mystery fighter of yours.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. I'm afraid that I can't win this fight. I need someone to take over.
And his name is John C.